100 Miles of Freedom, statewide nonprofit organization Texas Ramp Project, is celebrating a big milestone by giving even more. One woman in far southeast San Antonio received the gift of mobility thanks to a group of volunteers who built a durable wheelchair ramp for her home. Alicia Barrera now with more on how that was possible.
A few stairs and a fractured toe make Sylvia Cooper feel like she's trapped in her own home.
I don't want to fall. That's what goes through my mind. About a month ago, coming up, and then I lost my balance and went back.
Sylvia says she loses her balance often. Dangerous since she's undergoing daily dialysis.
Because the VIA picks me up in the mornings to go to dialysis at 4:30 in the morning, and it's dark and it's been hard up and down the stairway.
But as of today, that staircase has been replaced by volunteers armed with tools and giving hearts. Texas Ramp Project and a group of volunteers from Saturday Morning Men of CBC built what for Sylvia is a path to independence.
So it takes anywhere from 3 hours to 5 hours.
Matt and other volunteers give their time every 2 weeks. And they've built around 250 ramps here in San Antonio.
But it provides access not only for the client, but for EMS if they need to get in. We have a lot of clients who are prisoners in their own house.
Height, railing, slopes, and clear space that comply with the Americans with Disabilities Act.
Oh, that feels so good.
And makes Sylvia a very happy woman.
Thank God that they do. Thank you, God, for everything. Yes, yes.